actually really new to the organisation relatively. I'm here 12 months at this stage. So I think that I've still got a huge amount to learn, and in a really positive way, I am still able to look and learn about Clean Break itself. And I'm kind of, there's not a month or a week that goes by where I don't have some sort of revelation based on the greater practice of the organisation and where that intersection is with the artistic programme, with the writers we work with the artists we bring in. It's something revolutionary about it in terms of theatre and theatre practice and what we see, and hopefully that's reflected in what we're trying to do. The thing I love about coming to work here every day is the sense of hope and joy and
respect.
Well, there's a huge amount of respect, and that I've learned a lot about that in the bigger picture of things. But it's trying to then relay some of that in our show, whilst also trying to struggle with these really big themes and issues, and hopefully just expose the hearts of a whole gang of women who are in crisis.